Hello, Urban Mysteriosa here, and I want to welcome you all to a new Roblox horror game called Us Our Toys. This is a multiplayer Roblox horror game, basically where you're on a field trip, as you can probably see if all these buses lined up, like it's never, whoa, hello? I think everyone there was like lagging to death. Holy moly, I don't know what's happening. This is scary, oh my god. Okay, anyways guys, let's get right into it. I'm a brave guy, let's go do one player. Yes, perfect. And I will survive. I guarantee you, this game can't be that scary. It's impossible. Improbable. If it was that scary, I'd be screaming by now. This looks really peaceful. Look at this. All these school buses and all that. Besides, that bus in front of us looks a little bit scary. Oh, okay, Us Our Toys, Chapter 1. Loading the fun. Yeah. See, this doesn't help me. I'm trapped.
All right, kids, we've arrived. Oh boy, am I excited for today.
That's Fun great.
Fun Factories finally let us come visit after they were shut down for disturbing reasons.
Uh-huh.
The email they sent us was a little sketchy.
Oh, you're sure.
That they're paying us to visit. Anyways, make sure to stick together.
Yeah, I miss. Yeah, I figured you wouldn't be that trustworthy. Yeah, stick together, my... Ugh. Lies, I tell you, lies! I ain't nothing. Oh, that poor person got trapped in that Roblox place.
Hello, children. Welcome to the Fun Factory.
Oh,
I'm
God.
I'm the manager of this place, so I'll be our guide today.
I'm going first person.
I know you're all stoked to begin, but there are a couple things that we
Hello.
Need to go over first.
You look very basic. You look
I'd
like the regular miniature.
Billy the Rabbit. Billy has been with us for years and always loves talking to kids like you.
Yes, I'm very certain.
Rules and safety with us, so we can have a fun time without risking our lives.
Risking our lives? This rabbit looks wrong.
Don't
I'm scared already.
I can't take this anymore. Help!
Hello, children. Who's ready for some fun?
Before
fun begins, let's go over some safety tips.
Yeah, take your time. I think you're with Billy the Rabbit. I think that rabbit's malfunctioning.
Safety tip number one.
Biohazard,
watch
wow.
Out for dangerous machines. Most important.
Beautiful.
Make sure to stick with your class.
Oh yeah, don't be like Billy here and go exploring off on your own. Oh yeah, that guy is getting eaten by the monster. Oh, oh, oh! Looks like the manager is taking a potty. Explore the factory. I just did a jump scare. Oh, where'd Billy the Rabbit go? There's a rabbit missing. I don't like that. Explore the factory. Looks like the guy's taking a potty break. Okay, that's not working. Alright, can we find where this guy's using the potty? Wanna ask this guy some more important questions. Pertaining my life? Cause I don't wanna die. Like, that's a big thing I don't wanna have happen to me. I don't, like, wanna die. See, this game looks really well modeled, I will say, though. It's very good looking. Well, I'm all alone. I'm like the only class, the rest of my class got sick today. They're like, oh yeah, let's just
Welcome
go ahead.
Welcome to the Fun Factory, where everything is fun. Our team is filled with dedicated workers who make sure you get the full joy we have to offer. We
That's
can't
great.
Wait to have you on our shelf. I mean, on a tour.
On our shelf? I think there's some malicious things going on in this factory. They want to make us a Roblox toy. That ain't going to happen, my buddies. That ain't happening on my watch. You mow your lawn. Can't even see where I'm going. Okay, pretty. Oh, they got lit up. Oh, hi, Santa. How are you doing? Don't have a scary face. Okay, it's a normal Santa Claus. That's good. Oh, they have Christmas toys. That's great. You know, nothing so scary so far. Like, that rabbit being gone is completely fine by me. Santa, please don't come anywhere near me. I have no interest in talking to you right now. Follow the wire. Turn the door back on. Oh. I don't know where a wire exactly is, so... Oh, look around. Oh, this is the wire. Okay. Santa Claus, how are you doing today? Don't murderize me, please. I have a life. What's good? Oh my god! Oh! I almost died there!
That was weird. Sorry about that. It seems one of our toys malfunctioned. That wasn't supposed to happen.
I almost freaking died there! What the heck was that? Oh, I thought that was something following me in the background there. This toy factory. We need to get the heck out of here. You come back for the entrance. Ooh, space. How wonderful. Ah, some peaceful space galactic adventure now. Oh, beautiful. Nothing scary here. It'd be impossible. No, no, don't fall. Don't fall. Please don't fall. I have, like, literally no health. Like, I am, like, on the brink of death. I need an asteroid, though. Like, any time now, it'd be an asteroid. It'd be really great. Okay, that was me. That was totally on me. But hey, I think we're doing pretty okay here. This is a really great, well-made game so far, though. I really like it. Come on, asteroid. Okay, there we go. Oh, no, 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 please don't fall. Don't fall, don't fall. Don't. Stay on the asteroid. Stay on the asteroid mist. Great. Very beautiful. There we go. Up to Earth we go. Oh, yeah. Trampling down on Europe. Okay, the moon, the moon, the moon, the moon, the moon. Okay, we made it.
Please, you have to help me. This place isn't what it seems. You need to get out of here now.
Yeah?
I'm not actually a toy. I'm a kid like you.
You're a kid like me? I don't think so. That voice was not very kiddish. Ah, hello, people. All these noobs here. I don't see the problem here if all these noobs getting turned into toys, so... Hey, I support this. Hi, everybody. You guys are doing some great...
Oh, sorry about that. Seems one of our toys escaped. I know that was frightening, but it's nothing to worry about. How about we skip the rest of the tour and get straight to lunch? That will take our minds off it for sure.
Uh-huh. Totally. Great. Lunch? Yeah, I'm certain. I'm low health. I need food. You're mad thirsty to get juice now. I see juice. That's on the ground right here. Mr. Janitor!
Another student. I don't get paid enough to warn you. Carry on.
I'll just text-to-speech. Yes, that's very janitor. Oh, okay. I don't get paid enough to warn you. Well, why are you working here? I need juice. Ugh. What was that? I don't know what that way was, but hey, there's something over here from the looks of it. It's like juice to me. I'm healing. Oh my god, thank you. I need this so much. Well, is the manager even out of the potty yet? This guy's been in there for like the last, I don't know, like 5 minutes. He's been in the potty. Like, well, I've been exploring around. I'm like, I'm just exploring around your factory. Don't worry. I'm gonna go with this one. No, that's not fair. Oh, I'm way too short. Dang. Okay. I'll just have to work with this one. Mr. Manager, are you in here still? This is a really nasty looking bathroom. Ugh.
Psst, buddy, over here. Listen, we don't have time. I need to warn you. This place is sick. The people who work here are sick in the head. I'm a student who came here last week on a field trip. Now, they turned me into a toy. You'll be turned into one too if you don't escape this horrible place.
Hold on, as I sip my juice.
They're coming to you now, okay? You still have time, but you have to hurry, and you need to leave now.
Look, I've been telling myself this. You don't need to tell me this. I need to get the heck out of this factory. I don't need you. You should be worried about your own self, noob. Look, as far as I'm concerned, I've been the one trying to get out of this second factory. Heckin' factory for the last 8 years. Or last hour. Oh! Well, I guess the juice really did come to my head, you know? I must have been...
Where do you think you're going, buddy?
Over here! Come to the back with me!
Come here!
Oh, crap! Run! No! Is he falling? Wrench! I need the wrench! Oh no.
Alright, where do you think you're going to?
Can I use the wrench?
Today, unfortunately. All you had to do was follow the rules, and this could have gone a lot better.
Oh, this wrench is so slow. This wrench is so bad. How do you even have room for this stuff? I'll take the flashlight, thank you very much. This flashlight's really good looking, actually. Yeah, they can be stuck in there forever as far as I'm concerned. Ah, yes, guts. Is this what I need? Is this what I need for my food? What the heck? This is trying to be like the Ricky Rat thingy. Oh god, I wonder if this is maybe the same person. I'm wondering, because, you know, this wrench here is really bad. Could I get like a new weapon? I would like a new weapon, please. This weapon's terrible. It's so slow. Okay, I have juice still, so I don't have to worry about that. I can't even see what's in here. How much do I have? 100 guts? I'll go with this one then. Really? Oh, it's just buying guts. Okay. Well, this wrench sucks. We can probably get more use out of this torch than that wrench. That's fine. It's a Freddy's right here. FNAF. I didn't sign up for this. I'm deathly terrified of Five Nights at Freddy's. Like, I am, like, deathly. Oh, no. I can't tell you guys how much I'm terrified. Oh, he only attacks me when I come close to him. Stop lagging, game. Can you stop lagging? Okay, there we go. Got into a little better place. He's really up. Maybe I trap him in a room. Like, I'm never coming back into this room again, I don't think. Come over here. Come on, buddy. Oh! Perfect! That's one down. Like, I don't even have to kill the enemies in this game. Like, I'm completely okay. Doing my own thing here, you know? Enemies. Ha ha ha! You can't open the doors! I'm so smart! So smart, you're still smart if you aren't there. I'll stay away from you guys. You especially. You don't look friendly at all. Okay, let's see what's on here. Animatronics act as armor for the player. Wear animatronics to gain extra health. They break when you die, though. Okay. I don't think this is ever a good idea to wear stuff like this, but hey, who knows? Maybe, apparently this is good for my health. I'm not gonna get spring-trapped. Okay, refill juice at these stations, okay. There we go, perfect, thank you. Like, heck, I haven't even... I got close to death one time. That's about it.
My legs! My leg! I can't feel my legs!
Oh, no.
My leg! Oh, my leg, please.
Oh. Come on. I need a door. Any kind of door around?
My legs! My leg! I can't feel my legs!
you still complain. Okay. I have an idea. I can't even do anything to help you. Like, at the very least, I can just...
My leg! I can't feel my legs!
Oh, that's why I have the armor. I can kill these guys. Okay. I'll get rid of you, because I don't want to go all the way back. I'd be a pain in the butt. This armor really does help, though. I will say, like, you definitely need the armor for the progress in this game. Okay, now that we got rid of those guys, I don't think I have to worry about anything else, really. These poor people getting turned into animatronics. What is the point of a locker in this game? Do I just hide in it? What the heck is the point of this? Like, what am I supposed to do? That looks like guts to me, but oh well. I'm not gonna go that way yet. I mean, there's still some area over here that I need to explore a bit as well. Anything over here? Power button. Nope. Okay, let's see. Where can we go? Oh, never mind. Okay. Ah, there were things in there. You guys didn't see it for like a brief second. Can I turn the power on, get more light? These guys need to pay the- Oh, it's a lot of you! Okay, I jumped over you and I closed this door and get in now. Okay, I don't even have to worry about these things. I can just literally just bypass them. This game really does remind me of Ricky Rat, though, I will say. Oh god. Okay, guys, okay, I'll come back to you guys in the next part. I will see you in the second part of this. Anyways, guys, bye-bye. See you soon. I hope you enjoyed.